You call yourself a muscle car? More like a steel-brained, worthless bucket of bolts. Well, what do you have to say for yourself?